watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even you, I should understand that.
Talk about enclosed space.
It's more enclosed than solitary. Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
Enemies are attacking! Caution. Enemy aircraft are heading this way!
Missile.
Just drive them away.
Missile.
Chase them upward. Lead them into the missiles.
What if the radar isn't under a cloud?
Destroy it. And then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Destroy radar sites.
Caution.
You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of bandogs.
Their missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility.
Missile.
So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out.
I'm starting to feel guilty about leaving everything to Trigger.
In that case, use yourself as a decoy for the surface to air missiles.
Shit!
Missile.
Spare 15. Man, it's in the cloud!
Missile.
We keep
the same hospitality. No, you're using them to fight.
Pull up. Missile.
Missile. Evade.
Tail. Is it an enemy?
other choice do we have?
Sure.
All right. All aircraft, form up on trigger, nice and tight. Bandog, it's on you.
Full band, what's your location?
The tail end.
Understood. I've sent new ID data. Enemies will be marked as enemies.
Now, my radar is moving up.
Shoot them all down.
On them!
No way I'm dying out here.
This is a penal unit. I decide when you die.
Shit!
Return to base.
Son of a bitch!